This is the only grocery store that used to be down here, and now it's no grocery store.
What's in that grocery store now?
Public Nothing. Library.
I thought I saw, there's fire trucks in there.
Oh, they just parked in it for temporary, but there's nothing. See.
What happened to that Boris Public Library? There was ever a library there, or they're building it?
It was a library there.
But it's gone now, right?
Yes. They're rebuilding it up right now.
Right.
What was this thing over here, T?
This one right here used to be a pharmacy.
Yes.
And all this is from the hurricane?
Yep, all from the hurricane. This is my mom and dad's house right here. From the hurricane, look, it's still the same. The row home's supposed to help them, and it's been 5 years, and it never helped them.
It's like it's been forgotten.
Yep. It's just been sitting there.
How does that make you feel when you see this?
This is our home, and it's gone. All that fire truck a while ago is because they're building up their new fire station, so they're just parking in there for right now.
Is that damage from the hurricane there?
That's damage from the storm last year.
Well, they sure built themselves a pretty fire department.
That's the first thing that they built, that and then the park.
So they built this pretty park.
But nobody's living down here.
And there's no school.
No school.
No grocery store.
No grocery store.
No pharmacy.
No pharmacy.
No doctor.
No doctor.
But they got a pretty park.
Yeah.
And a big American flag.
Yes. Who put up their flag?
This is the parish. They put up that flag